where you're going.
You.
Yes. Me.
You keep coming back.
I can't help myself. I brought you another.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
What happened?
I got lost.
The doctor says you may have a concussion.
Yes.
Did you wander outside?
No, I didn't. I left. I hate hospitals.
You know that's going to be a problem when you become a doctor.
Oh, don't make me laugh. That hurts.
I apologize.
Alexander. Mm-hmm. What's happening between us?
I don't know. All I can say is
please. Please go on.
You remind me of somebody I used to love. Her name was Alona.
I know her. I have dreamed about her since I was a little girl. She looks like me. I saw her tonight. I saw her in a reflection in a puddle. And she reached out to me as if she was going to...
I'm here. I'm right here.
Do you love me?
Don't ask me that.
Tell me.
I can't. I have something that I have to finish. And until I do, I cannot move forward.
The resonator?
Yes, but that's only the smallest part. I owe that someone that I used to love a terrible debt. And until it's paid in full, besides, you love Harker.
And that's finished. Never again.
Why? Why?
Well, he and Lucy.
Lucy. How could she? Mina.
No, don't. Can you please go? I need to be alone right now.
Hello, Lucy. If you insist on behaving like a monster, then I'm going to make you one.